And now, it's time for another Dice Tower Review with Tom Vassell.
Today I have something unusual to look at, and that's Shootout, and you see I don't really even have a box. I got some components and a paper board. That's because this was a game that's packaged with Going Cardboard. It's a game by Kinesia, and it was kind of, you know, I still think the man coughs and a game comes out. And so this documentary about board games comes in a DVD, came with a board game in its packaging. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. What is it? Well, this is the game. Now, is it a good game? Well, hey, that's what's important. The documentary itself, Gone Cardboard, is certainly something that you want to see and you should watch, especially if you want to learn about board games. But let's take a closer look at the game itself that was included with the DVD. Here's the board for Shootout, which also happens to be the rules, which can be, you know, that's convenient until you say, hey, what's the rule about this? And then you have to take everything off the board and flip it. Fortunately, there's only two pieces on the board. You have your two guys that are going back and forth. You have some cards that you're going to be used for each round. You'll turn over a card, and that card will show a number from 2 to 7, and that is the value that you're going to be fighting over this round. So you have your two guys in a duel. And then you also each have a bunch of bullets, okay, which are these little really annoying little round things that if I turn them over, they'll fall off. Yes, they're a little, they're thematic. But here's one of those times, folks, please think about using cubes over cylinders. Cylinders are a pain in the neck. But anyhow, on your turn, and you'll go back and forth, okay? We have the dark black cowboy against the light tanned cowboy. And on your turn, you both start at number 17. You either move forward one or you shoot at the opponent. So it's kind of like a game of chicken. You just keep moving towards each other. And then let's say he's at number 14, he decides to shoot. To shoot, you need to give up one of your bullets. Okay, so you only have a limited number of bullets, so you have to think about that, but you give it up, and then you roll the die. And you need to roll the number you are on or higher. I rolled a 13, so I missed. Oh, it's getting tense. And we keep moving in. And now he's on number 11, and he decides to shoot me. So he rolls his die, a 2, he misses. We go farther, no, he's gonna shoot on the 10. Oh, he hit me. Okay, he rolled a 16 or higher, he hits me. When he hits me, I move 3 back. And he gets to go again, so he decides to shoot again. Now he missed, so now it's my turn. And you can see how he's getting closer to the middle, so now I shoot at him, but I'm gonna use one of my orange bullets. We have 6 of those, and that's my shotgun. And when I do that, I'm gonna roll the die and add 3 to it, which is pretty terrible because I just rolled a 2, and adding 3 to 2 means nothing because I needed a 12 or higher. So he moves closer to the middle. So I use another shotgun shell and fire at him. 4 plus 3 is only 7, and I'm still in the 12. He moves closer to the middle. I'm trying to get in there. Oh, I better shoot now with a regular shot. 12, I knock him back 3 spots. Oh, breathing space. Now I move in. Now he moves in. Now I move in. Now he moves in. I shoot again. I'm on the 9. 17. I hit him again. Back for 3 more. And I'm going to shoot him again for good measure. Oh, 3 more. Knocked him back. And so this is going to go back and forth till either one person retreats or one person makes it to the middle. When you make it to the middle, you win the number card that you're fighting over that round, and it goes in front of you. When your card is equal 14, you win the game. Since the cards are 2 through 7, you're going to need at least 3 cards. Even if you have the 2 highest numbers, 7 and 6, that's only 13, so you'll need the 2 to win also. But you likely are going to need 4 cards. The 4 lowest cards will get it for you. So you will need either 3 cards or 4 cards to win the round to get 14. Now, you might want to retreat on a round and let the other guy win, because if you do, you get 2 black bullets back. Because if you're out of bullets, then it's just a race to the middle. So the game is all about knowing when to go in the middle and knowing when to use your 6 shotgun shells, which give you the +3 bonuses. But other than that, I mean, there's a lot of luck, and that's the game. First person to get 14 points is the winner. If you know anything about me, you know I have a propensity not to like Kinesia games these days, because I feel, like I said, like he kind of just coughs and they come out. And this one feels like that, but I wish that this had come out in one of these small two-player Cosmos boxes. Because if it had come out in one of these, this would easily be in my top 3 favorite. Now, what does that mean? That means I like the game, except I don't like this. I don't like having to keep my pieces in paper in a box. But the game itself, it's fun. Now, granted,
A 20-sided die will do that for me. I love throwing 20-sided dice. And I love the idea of move, 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 pull and shoot. And oddly enough, super thematic. Super thematic. Kanitia, I'm impressed. You managed to take the theme of the old Western shootout and make two mechanics bring it to life. Good job. So, if you're going to get the documentary, go ahead and get it. It's worth getting. This game included in the package, even better. Now, hopefully, this game will be republished somehow by some company someday, and then I'll really be excited. But for now, it's a good, solid game, and I hope you give it a try.
Thanks so much for watching the Dice Tower videos. Find more great videos and reviews, as well as our top-rated audio podcast at Dicetower.com. You can also find the latest board game news at Dicetowernews.com. I'm Eric Summerer, and you've been watching The Dice Tower. The Dice Tower is sponsored by Fun Again Games, the world's best game source. Fun Again Games has over 5,000 games available. Check them out at funagain.com.